whatever. In a second, then I'm actually.
I need to apparently deliver this thing. I'm just gonna deliver this. Okay, I have to deliver the 6 kilometers. No way am I doing that. I do apologize about your plane. You know what, I'm gonna fly a jet over this person. I have to destroy it.
Out of my way.
I ran over the freaking person.
Oh wait, no, sorry, I still have monitoring devices. Two more monitors.
Did you take a random base?
Reoppress.
I can reoppress things now, by the way.
Nice. Wait, have you liberated every place in the game?
No.
I think it just requires for you to, like, have Diravello, like, killed.
Yeah, it does. Before I couldn't do it, but then I was able to.
Oh, dude, propaganda van. Let's get in there and do some sick beats. Wait. Oh, can you hear it?
No.
No, probably not. That's sick. They better not be two.
Huh?
Oh, what are you mad? There's a second propaganda van. Wait, I still have to do this. I want to liberate this place. I'm not keeping one propaganda van. Oh, there we go. Is it over here? No, it's not. Yes. No. Oh, there. I'm just gonna shoot it this time. I don't know why I'm shooting it, but who cares?
Bro, there's this huge. You know what I want to do after this? I don't know where this is. Okay, it's in Libekia. There's like a huge freaking mountain with one of those helicopter things on top of it. I'm just gonna drive a car off it. That looks like the sickest thing ever to do.
Okay, wait, is there anyone watching you?
No.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go to the bathroom, be right, then I can explain.
Okay.
Be right back.
Ooh. Hello?
Yo.
Okay.
Is there anyone watching?
No.
Oh wait, I just have to call my mom back and then I can explain. So I'm gonna mute her for a bit.
Oh no, there's a new U7 driving. Jesus Christ, the tank just, like, I just disappeared. Get down. Get down.
Dude, I just entered a giveaway.
What?
It's this big company, and I entered their giveaway. And you can enter the giveaway in the span of 5 minutes. In the first 5 minutes of the video being uploaded, it's only going to be there.
Okay.
So if you want to enter a giveaway for like winning $100 thing, then you can enter.
Okay, but come and watch the stream.
Yeah, well, my thing is just loading. Wait. Oh, wait.
Chicken and pasta, please. Pasta and chicken, please. Okay. You here? Yo, Murray.
Wait, 1 second.
Tell me when you're ready. Hello? Hello? Yo, Murray, are you in the stream? Oh no. Yo, Murray, are you in the stream? Hello? Yomare, are you in the stream? Hi, Mato. Yomare, are you in the stream? I need to know, because... apparently I can take this thing... to my garage somehow. I don't know how, but, yeah. Yomare, please, are you in the stream? He's in the party, I don't know what he's doing. I don't know why he's not talking.
Yo.
Okay.
I'm here now.
Okay.
Is there people watching?
There's two.
Are people watching the stream?
There's two. One is Mato. One I don't know. The other one I don't know.
Okay, so what you're gonna wanna do is take the Carmen Albatross, okay, right?
Alright, let's go. Yeah?
I'm gonna mute this thing just so I can see the video. And then, okay. So just get in it and just take off.
Yeah.
Then go to your map.
Yeah.
Go to your map already.
It's a bit delayed.
Where are you on map?
I'm. Yeah. You gotta wait a bit. I am in the map now. So yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna wait. Okay, now just you're on the map. Okay. Now go to Capite Est.
Yeah.
Zoom in on Capite Est. Zoom in on Capite Est. Oh yeah, because it's delayed. Sorry. And then find your. Wait, sorry, it's so delayed. I can't see anything. And wait, I can explain from my map what it's called. It's a lot easier. So you're on Capite Est, right?
Yes.
You're gonna want to click on. Oh wait, sorry, that's not a garage. Sorry. Go to Acro Sperantio, which is in West, or Capite West. Sorry.
Capite West only is in the stream, bro.
We're really down.
Acro Separate. Yeah, I found it. Yeah.
Okay, now you're gonna wanna go there and like put a waypoint on the garage.
Put a waypoint on the garage? Okay.
Yes. Click put waypoint on garage.
Place waypoint
on
garage.
And then just fly there.
Okay.
And then just fly there and yeah, whatever. I don't really know what else to say now. Then a little before you get there, land on the ground. And
oh god, this is gonna be hard to land this thing though.
Yeah. I'm just playing Just Cause on my own thing. I'm now and then watching your thing. Tell me when you're there, because my thing is like delayed.
At what point are you? I'm nearly there.
I'm right now, you just went next to like a ceiling.
Okay. I need to find a good place to land this. I might need to retry.
Okay, just land it in the middle of the arches. Try and land it a little on the right, like near the church. Just try and land it on. You have to land it on a road, otherwise this won't work. It has to be landed on a road.
Can I land it on the bridge?
If you land it there, then it's gonna take you around half an hour if you want to actually get it to the garage.
Okay. Okay, this is really, really hard actually, because I need to try my best not to crash it.
Yeah. Even, you know, it's kind of funny. Even if it's on fire, it will work, but if it, like, obviously explodes, it won't. So I'm not telling you to crash land it, because it's then. But
I need to be like.
Wait, I'm gonna explain a good place to land it there. I'm just gonna go there myself so I can explain. Oh, I just refreshed it. I'm retarded. Great. Okay, well, I have no idea where you even are right now. Where are you?
I think I found a decent place. I'm not sure though.
Yeah, right there. Go down. Like on near the arches or whatever. Oh, I'm stupid right now. Wait, have you liberated this base?
Yes.
Okay, good. Just checking.
I've liberated.
I just completely accidentally re-oppressed it.
Oh no.
Okay, so can I explain now? So I'm right now here at Acro's and whatever, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. So you know how how do I explain? You know, can you see like the kind of like two points or whatever that they're pointing like away?
Yeah, wait,
you're right.
I still haven't landed it.
Land it right next to the church. Literally right next to the
church.
Where
the heck is
the
church? Okay, it's right there. Yeah, I see it. Okay.
You can see it. Right next to the church.
This is gonna be incredibly hard.
I know.
Why does this keep going forward? Slow down.
And when you've landed it, it doesn't matter if it's on, like, smoke or whatever, it's, yeah.
I'm gonna land it somewhere
right
there.
Tell me when you've done everything, because
I... Alright, you know what? I'm gonna turn around.
I'm liberating the place because I accidentally re-oppressed it. I'm a noob.
Now there's a building. I nearly hit a building. I still haven't landed it. This is really hard, actually.
I'm just taking down the place.
Don't hit the church. Oh, I was close to hitting the church.
Ugh. I'm just waiting for you to land the plane. It can't be that hard.
Remember, it doesn't matter. It's really hard because if I hit anything, it's gonna explode.
Oh. But there is an open space.
I'm going too fast. I'm gonna hit a building.
You do realize you can just hold left trigger.
I hit a building. I hit a building.
Hold left trigger.
I blew up.
Oh. Well, for me, you're still flying.
I have to do it again. This is... How is it so hard?
No, dude, it's actually really easy. All you have to do is hold left trigger.
What is left trigger?
It slows your plane down by so much.
Is it L1 or L2?
L2.
Yeah, I was keeping it down as hard as I could.
Oh.
Okay, this is really silly. Why is Onion
Stream? Well, maybe you're just a noob then.
Why is Onion?
You have to keep trying. You just have to keep trying.
Okay,
By the way, Onion, if you're still watching, you can just come and watch now and then and wait for like Mocket to do this. I don't know. But it's really weird how Mocket just. It's really easy, Mocket. Super easy.
I can't do it.
Super duper.
Just gonna fast travel here. If this is not another Carmen Albatross, I'm just gonna just die.
It's really easy. You can like.
Can I just land it on the bridge? I can just kind of drive it through the town. Just kind of drive.
It's gonna take long. Cause it will like automatically try and lift off. So it can take you around half an hour if you land it on the bridge. And if you for some reason then end up crashing it anyway. Like, when you've already been driving it for half an hour, then you're screwed, pretty much.
Okay, so there is another one here.
Do whatever you want.
So...
I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just trying to take down this place.
Can I only do it here?
Yeah. It doesn't work anywhere else.
It's pretty random.
Not one other place. Yeah, I know. I found this kind of glitch. But it worked. I don't know how I found it. It was pretty crazy. Wait, how do I detach? Detach. Yes. I have a huge machine gun now. I'm just killing people with it. Oh, it's right here. I'm stupid. I'm just waiting for you to be done.
Come on. I did it first try.
You did I landed it first try. Already?
No. Oh, okay. Yeah, I landed it. Maybe not. Okay. Wait. I did. Okay.
Cool. I'm just trying to liberate it. It's kind of
I'm 117 meters away from the garage right now.
Okay.
In my current position.
Wait, when you're on the ground, just wait a bit so I can like catch up to what's
okay.
happening.
Okay. Yeah, there's a freaking car here. There's a freaking car. I'm probably landing right now.
Okay. So what do you want to do now?
No! Sure, a car hit me and now my plane is smoking. Are you mad?
No, it doesn't matter. If it's smoking, I said already, it doesn't matter at all if it's smoking. Literally not one bit.
Okay. Now I need to get it to the garage. Am I on the ground?
Yes.
Okay, what do I have to do? Just take it to the garage?
Yeah, but not exactly like that. Start driving it.
Yeah. Oh no.
And wait, are there arches near you still? Can you see those arches? I'm not sure if they're that near you anymore.
Yeah, well, I'm like right next to the police station.
Okay, well, what you're gonna wanna do is... How do I explain this? So, you have to go through a pair of arches, which is like, you can find them all over the freaking place.
Yeah?
Tell me when you've found a pair of arches and you've gone through.
Are they these small ones? How big are they?
Really small.
Oh yeah, they're right here. And they're right next to
when
me.
When you've gone through one, just wait so then I can catch up again.
Do I have to go through it in a plane?
Yeah.
Excuse me, I can't go through there.
Wait, show what you're trying to aim at.
There. Right there.
Oh, no, not the... Are you trying to aim at the stuff near the rubble?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly.
I can't fly through that in a plane.
Yeah, but you have to.
This right here. These two.
Yes. The two things right next to you.
Are you mad? Okay, I'm not doing this. Screw this.
No. I'm just kidding.
Okay.
Oh, no, not those. Okay, so, can I explain to you just in a better way?
Yeah.
So, if you go to the kind of outskirts of town, and you kind of just follow
the
road.
Can I get out? Can I get out of the airplane, by the way?
Yeah. Okay. But not only at once, I think. Yeah, it only works if you get out once. And then kind of on the, just turn back. I want to see where you are right now so I can explain better. So you're aiming, the church is right there, and you're near the rubble. Oh, you're here, okay. Well, yes.
The
so
garage is right there. You know the garage is right there.
Yeah, but you can't go to the garage yet.
What the heck do I have to do? Why is everybody driving
Turn around. Me? Turn around and drive through the city until you can find this pair of arches. It's literally right in the middle of the city. No question about it.
My problem, number one, there's a bunch of cars here. Number two...
Wait, can I just send you a screenshot of where it is? I can send you a screenshot.
All right.
It's a lot easier going to be then. And I'll send it from where the rubble is.
This is really, really hard.
Wait, why did it say arches? It's like a tunnel. It's more of a tunnel.
No. There's a freaking military car in the way and now I can't move. Are you mad?
Okay. Well, I send you a picture now.
There's too many cars in the way. I can't move it. There we go.
Just wait a bit and I send you a picture. And you have to go through this pair of arches.
Wait, no, stop. Okay. I'm not even close to that, am I? Why am I going the wrong way? There we go.
Mocket, can you not see the tunnel in the middle of the place?
The tunnel? What tunnel?
Yeah. No, dude, did you see the screenshot that I sent you?
The thing on the far right, is that correct?
Yes. Yes.
Okay, what the heck is going on? Like, now I'm stuck between a sign and a freaking rubble. This is really annoying. This is really annoying. Okay, there we go. Okay, wait, no. Come on.
I can see the stream. I'm just laughing so hard because you're stuck. The second you get through that tunnel, there's one more thing you have to do and then you can take it to the garage and you're good.
A bus! A freaking bus ran into me and I exploded. This is really annoying.
Wait, Onni, are you watching?
Freaking Onni is still... Onni, leave! Onni, leave! You're giving me bad luck, bro. You're giving me bad luck.
Onni, stay in the stream. Onni, stay in the stream. Dude, that was so good. You were so rage there. Just come back and go through the pair of arches, and then I'll give you the last step.
I blew up!
Yeah, but I said go back to the place.
Yeah, now I have to freaking go and get another freaking Carmen Albatross from this stupid place. No, I can't even fast travel there.
Can you see what Onni put in the chat?
He's like, you mad? Well, yeah, I am a little bit mad.
Oh, it's so
freaking
good.
Game.
It's so much faster way to get
Gulak. Thank you. Gulak.
Who said Gulak?
Onni.
Oh. Gulak, mate.
Gulak.
Dude, this is so great.
Are you trolling me, by the way?
No.
This is the way you got it. Huh?
Yeah, seriously. The other way takes so long, or the actual way that you're meant to get it takes way too long.
This is a freaking Bavarium tank here.
It took me 4 months. No, wait, what am I doing? 4 months. I meant 2 months.
4 months?
Four. I haven't even had the game for 4 months. It took me 2 months, so pretty much the entire game time to get to Carmen Albatross. Like the way you're meant to get it. Just trust me, this way is so much faster.
But did you get it like this?
Yes. Obviously now I also have the real way unlocked, but like, trust me in the way that how much easier this is.
Okay,
it may seem hard right now.
I swear, if this is a troll, I'm literally gonna freaking kill myself.
It's not a troll.
Can I even fit it? Wait. If I can get out of it once, that means that I can literally tether it through the whole city. Just to the freaking arch.
No, you can't tether. It won't work that way.
Are you mad? I feel like you're kind of making this up, but whatever.
No, I swear to God, I'm not.
There is another one here. This is like incredibly annoying. Okay, so what I need to do is I need to land it on this sort of strip of road here. Ow. Ilmar, are you still there? Alright, he's muted his mic. Okay. I swear to God, if this is like a prank or a troll, I'm literally gonna be really mad. Hello?
Yo.
Okay,
dude, trust me, the way, you know how much easier this is than the actual way? It's so much easier. Like, there aren't words for like how much simpler it is. And muck it, because the only reason you were struggling last time is because of the place you landed, right? You know? You just landed in the correct place now and you're pretty much good to go, right?
So I need to land next to the arch, is that correct?
Well, wherever you want, but just make it easier so you can actually get through the arches, because there's literally no other way. If you don't get through the arches, or if you don't land in a good place, then it's going to be a lot harder, you know what I mean?
Oh no, it's on fire. Great. This went well. Great, it blew up. Okay.
Dude, it was actually really hard for me as well, but then I found out how much it took me literally 2 months to do one the correct way, and this, like, hack way took maybe like...
Oh, great, there's a flare here.
No,
nice.
Less than an hour. It took like 7 minutes. It was pretty easy for me. Trust me, if you land near the arches, you're good to go, like, literally.
I tried to land near, but it went on fire because I accidentally hit a freaking building.
Oh, nice.
Okay, honestly, I'm just gonna do this a few more times. If I don't do it, I'm just gonna stop streaming.
Try and keep doing it. Trust me, you have to try it.
Wait, now that I know the way, I can just stop streaming.
I wanna see you do it, because that's not the way. There's one more step that I haven't told you yet, and I'm not gonna tell you it until you've got that arch part done. It's not like I'm gonna tell you a way if you haven't even finished the first part, you know. Oh, my car just blew up.
Wait, is the one of you on the stream you are on?
Me.
Okay.
Wasn't Motha watching in the beginning?
Yeah, but then he left.
You should have just renamed the stream to Rage Time.
Rage Time. Oh my god, this is gonna be the perfect landing. Don't hit a building. Yes. Okay. Ilmari, I landed it really well now.
Okay, good.
Like, real, I'm literally right next to the arch.
Okay, well, that's really good.
Wait, why is this going forward? Are you mad?
You just have to turn it around. Oh, you have 2 viewers, oh damn. It's me and Onni's probably watching again. Onni, put something in the chat if you're watching.
Okay, so now I need to go through this arch.
Wait, you can hear me, right? Just making sure.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay. Onni, laita jotain chattiin. Onni, please. You need to hear what you think about the situation. Actually, I just want to know if you're watching or not.
Oh no! Okay, I need to use the one time to get out to move this military car.
Wait, are you able to see who's watching?
No.
That's stupid in my opinion that you can't see who's watching.
Wait,
put something in
the chat. Why can't these freaking wings fold when I'm driving it? Are you mad? Excuse me, sir, but this is my plane. Are you mad? Now there's a bunch of traffic. Can you fold in the wings, by the way? When you're driving the plane. Like, fold in the wings.
No. Wait, no, yes, you can. No, wait, I don't know the control. I know, I think it's R2 or R something. I think it might be R1.
Are you mad? There's so many cars. This is so annoying because there's so many cars. Like, I need that to happen. I need this freaking... No, I don't want a wingsuit. Ugh. Wow, now there's a freaking ambulance that's gonna come and rape me.
That's pretty interesting.
This is incredibly annoying.
Carbon Albatross.
How the heck am I hate level 1? Oh, what the f- Get out of my way! I don't care. Give me 1 second. I am mad! This freaking guy! I swear to God! Why? Oh my god! Oh, die in a hole! What did I even do? Give me the stupid flare so I can get back to the stupid place. I can't even- Oh, you mad. Are you mad? Are you mad? I have a flint. Oh, I'm freaking in combat. Oh, kill yourself, you stupid. No. Oh, wait, that's a. Oh. Ilmari, are you still here? Honestly, I might just end the stream. I honestly give up. Hello? Ugh.
Yo, dude, literally my mom keeps calling me, it's so annoying. Yeah, whatever.
Okay. This is the last try I'm honestly having.
No, keep going. No, dude, trust me how smart. Literally, it is the coolest thing ever when you did it.
But it's so annoying because there's so many cars.
Okay, you can tether it through the thing. You can tether it through the
why didn't you tell me that before? You said that you can't tether it before.
Did I?
Yeah.
Oh. Dude, Onni is watching again.
Onni is giving me bad luck, I swear to God.
I think so. I don't know.
Dude, freaking Onni.
It says you only have one viewer though, even though me and Onni are both watching.
I can't fit it through this arch, Ilmari.
Oh, dude, you have two viewers now. I think Mato might have joined. I don't know. No, but if your wings are folded, if you like.
How do you fold the wings? Yeah.
So get out of the thing, and it will like fold itself, and then tether it through.
Oh yeah, but there's so many freaking cars, and it's already smoking.
I'll just put like a bus or like a roadblock in the way so they can't do anything.
Okay. Give me your car,
but
sir.
Like get it in like a place so then when you tether it doesn't hit anything. It can just go smoothly through.
Yeah, it's just like. Okay, I'm gonna put a roadblock.
Ooh, I found a pink, what's it called? Mugello Vistosa.
Nice.
Sick. Yeah, Mato's watching again.
How do you know?
This is like your Overwatch stream. You're just raging.
I'm raging at this freaking. I swear, if this plane blows up again.
Yeah, but you can just keep trying and trust me.
Why is everybody. Just give me your car. Get out of the way.
Just make a roadblock.
Yeah, I did. There's a freaking security truck here. There's a freaking security truck here. Are you
dude,
mad?
This is the only hard step.
This guy just ran. This guy just rammed through my roadblock.
Nice.
This guy just rammed.
I'm just waiting for the rage to kick in. Actually, I think you're gonna make it this time because it's not that hard after you've understood it.
So I need to get it through the arch. Then what?
Yes. I'll explain then. The second you've got it through.
Okay, but I need to move this freaking roadblock then. This car needs to get the heck out of here.
Yum.
Okay. I am ready.
Why is Onni watching your stream though?
I don't know.
Wait.
Pretty random. I swear, if this hits this mill. Guess what happened? Yeah? Wait, I'm gonna try this one thing. Okay. Ilmari, it hit a freaking military car and blew up. Are you mad?
The did you get it?
No, because I hit my plane hit a freaking military car that was there, and it blew up. Okay. After this, I have to go and eat, so yeah.
No.
Bro, I'll be back.
Aw, rip. Dude, you can't quit now. You got so far.
I haven't got very far. I freaking restarted every single time.
This is the... By the way, tell me when you have to place, because I just have one thing to say.
Yeah?
Can I say that one thing?
I'm at the place.
Have you landed your thing already?
Wait.
Tell me when you've landed your plane. I have something to say.
Okay.
Involving the steps.
Okay.
But I'm not gonna say anything until you actually say it. How many viewers do you have right now?
2. Ah, blew up again.
So the step that I was gonna say is that you don't actually have to go through the arches.
I swear to God, you're just freaking kidding me with this freaking Carmen Albatross BS.
Dude, you don't even have to go through any arches.
Okay, then what do you have to do? Do you just need to freaking deliver it to your garage?
A little differently. The thing that you actually have to do is you have to fly through the arches sideways.
Goodbye, stream.
The garage, you just have to take it to the garage.
Why are you pranking me in this way, bro?
Because why not? Just take it to the garage.
Are you pranking me about that you can also take it to the garage as well?
Oh, I'm pranking you that you can freaking, that you have to go through arches.
Wow.
That was so good.
Okay,
everyone who's watching, just keep watching until, I don't know.
So I can do it now, I just need to take it to my freaking garage. It's pretty retarded. Could have said that in the first place. Now, oh, freaking Elamary is watching.
Is he? Oh,
yeah.
Damn.
Freaking Elamary.
How do you know?
Because he just put a comment saying, whoa.
Great. I wonder if...
Yeah, wait, I'm gonna do one last try and then I'll... What? No, Mark, calm down. What?
You have to get it before 6, otherwise it's not gonna work.
Okay, now you're just saying something stupid.
Okay, that was just a troll. That was just a troll. But get it before 6. That was kind of, I have to tell you that because I want you to get it before 6. I want to see you do it.
But I need to go and eat after this attempt.
No,
honestly.
No. Okay, yeah. After this, yeah, it's fine, but not yet.
I swear to God.
Who is watching your stream right now?
Elamary.
And?
Nobody else. Only left.
How many viewers?
1.
Oh.
Alright, where is this garage? Okay, is it in a harder place? It's literally like in a police station. Well, this is great. Okay, if I land it right here. I had a building. Okay, I need to go and eat stream. I swear to God.